Hello and welcome back to our channel Nursery to Varsity. In the previous video, we have completed the topic HTML forms and also the assignment on the HTML form. So in this video, we are going to discuss the next topic, that is HTML media, and this would be the last topic of our video, means this would be the last topic of the HTML videos. Okay, so first of all, we will see what does the HTML media means. First of all, we have the word multimedia. Multimedia can be anything which we think of, like video, music, sounds, records, films, animation and many more. For example, suppose you open any website and you feel some voice coming from behind that, or some animations and something else. These all are called multimedia. Web pages have different type of the media with different type of the formats. Okay, so we will see some of the formats. We have two things, one is video and second one is audio. Okay, the formats of the video are WebM, MP4, MPEG, Flash, OGG, and the formats of audio are MP3, MP4, OGG, Real Audio, WMA. Okay. So, in this topic, we are going to focus mainly on three subtopics, that are HTML video, HTML audio and HTML plugins. If we want to use any video in our web browser, we use the element video. Okay. When we want to play any audio in our HTML document, we use the element audio. And what are these HTML plugins? HTML plugin means whenever you want to have some extra functionality to your web browser, you use HTML plugins. So let's get started with first one, that is HTML video. In this means, when the HTML5 was not there, we use plugins for using video in our file. How can we do that? Let me open my tab for the coding. See, in this I have done, for the first one we have video. Okay. So I have opened this video tag and closed that video tag, and inside that video tag I have written width, height and controls. Width and height are necessary so that we can set the video dimension, and whenever we open the web browser it will not fluctuate. Okay. And second one is control. Control attributes add video control like play, pause and volume. So these are the control of the video, and for providing them we use this control keyword. And in the next line we are having source. Source element allow you to specific alternate video files which browser choose from. In this we have written source as movie.mp4 and type is mp4, and if the video is not available it will show you that your browser does not support the video tag. And then you have to close this video tag. Okay, let me open my browser. See, this is the first one where that we have done. In this, as there is no sum file associated with this media, so it is just showing empty. Okay, and these are the controls which are due to the control keyword that I have mentioned. And whenever you put in any audio video in this, it will appear to that. Okay. Now the next thing is that, what is HTML audio? HTML audio are used so that when we want to provide any audio in our browser, how can you do that? It is similar to this. You have to give audio tag opening and audio tag closing, and in controls it will provide the all control option as similar to that of video, and in source we will provide the file name, that is 1.ogg, and type is audio ogg. Okay. So see, this is the audio one. Okay, now let me go to the next topic, that is HTML plugins. Plugins are used to increase the functionality of our web browser. To use plugin, we have mainly two type of the tag with us. First one is object and second one is embed. We can use plugins whenever we want to display maps, or if user want to have a user verification ID, we use the topic HTML plugins. Okay, so let me show you the code for that. We have two things, one is object and second one is embed. Okay, whenever you are using the object, it is used to embed the plugin links like Java applets, PDF reader, Flash player. So this is the link of the Flash player. See, this is bookmark.swf. Okay, and I have given it a width and a height, and you have to close this object. Whereas whenever you are using the embed tag, you don't have to close that. It is just that you have to only open that. Let me show you in a browser how it looks like. See, this is the link of click to enable Adobe Flash player. Okay, this is the link of Flash player, and this also is the link of the Flash player, because the object and the embed work similarly. The difference is that in that you don't have to close that, and in that you have to close and open both. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned and don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and also you can like us on all our pages, and the link to the pages is given in the description below. Thank you.